Hello dear friends, this is Jiten Singh Jhaar and today I am going to explain very good question of not-for-profit organization. In this question, I am going to explain how to prepare income and expenditure account, opening balance sheet and closing balance sheet. So please watch this complete video. If you like, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Thank you dear children. Friends, so let's start question number 52. From the following receipts and payment account of Mumbai Theatre Club, prepare income and expenditure account for the year ended 31st March 2020 and balance sheet as at that date. So, opening cash and bank balance is given. Donation, subscription, entrance fees, interest on investment, interest received from bank, sale of old newspaper and sale of drama tickets. All these are incomes which are given in the receipt sides. Then in expense side, salary, repair, expenses, furniture is asset. Miscellaneous expenses, investment is an asset, insurance premium is an expense, period table is an asset, paper ink, drama expenses. Children, drama expenses are given in payment side and drama sale of drama tickets are given, so we can adjust it also here. And closing bank balance is also given. Okay, so these are the receipt and payment account are given here. So let's see, some additional information is also given. First point, subscription in arrear for the year ended 31st March 2020 is 9,000. So what we do, we will add this subscription in arrear of current year. Okay. And subscription in advance for the year ending 31st March 2021. This is the advance subscription. This is our subscription for next year, not for current year. That's why it will be subtracted. Okay, dear children. Then second point, insurance premium outstanding is 400. So insurance premium is an expense and it is outstanding. So what we do, we will add. Also, it will go in the liability side of the balance sheet. Remember. Third point, miscellaneous expenses prepaid 900. Prepaid means it is for next year. So that's why we will subtract when we prepare income and expenditure account. And also, it will come in the asset side of closing balance sheet. Remember. The next point, 8% interest has accrued on investment for 5 months. Okay, dear children. So 8% investment has accrued. So investment is our income, but it is accrued. So it in income side it will be recorded in credit side, and in balance sheet it will be recorded in asset side. We will calculate 8% interest. Let us calculate here only. Okay. So investment is given 60,000. Investment is given 60,000. Let me calculate here only. And rate of interest is 8%. 8% means 8 by 100, and we need to calculate for 5 months, means 5 by 12. So let us calculate. Just a minute. 60,000 into 8%, 4800 into 5 by 12, it is 2000. So 2000 is interest on investment. So we will pay attention when we solve the numerical. The next point is, billiard table costing 3 lakh was purchased during the last year and 2,20,000 were paid for it. It means 80,000 was not paid earlier. It means there was creditor of rupees 80,000 in the opening balance sheet when we will prepare. So I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes dear children. So let's start. Question number 52. I will start from the salary. Okay. So salary, two salary. Is there any adjustment in salary? You can see, dear children, there is no adjustment in salary. There was adjustment in only premium and miscellaneous expenses. Okay. In premium, okay, and in miscellaneous expenses, there were adjustment. So in salary is 220,000. So we will record 20,000 salary. Then repair expenses 5,000. To repair expenses 5,000. There is no adjustment in repair expenses also. Then furniture will come in asset side. Miscellaneous expenses 5,000. Because there is some adjustment. So first we write to miscellaneous expenses. How much it is given? 5,000. 5,000. Okay. and let's see what is the adjustment which is given. Under miscellaneous expenses, dear children, 900 is prepaid, means for next year. So what we do, we will subtract 900, this is prepaid expenses. 5000 minus 900, 4100. Okay, now let us see. Next, investment, but interest on investment will come. We will remember this point. Insurance premium is 2000, there is some adjustment. So to insurance premium, how much it is given? Insurance premium is given 2000. Let's see what adjustment is given in insurance premium. In insurance premium, 400 rupees insurance premium is outstanding. So what we do? We will add, it is outstanding, plus 400 rupees outstanding, means current year outstanding. So 2400 will become here. Then billiards table, asset, paper, ink, etc. 1500, no adjustment to paper, ink, 1500. Okay. Then drama expenses, children, drama tickets are given, so we will adjust, and drama tickets are more, so we will write in revenue side. Okay, after adjusting the net amount, let us start with the income side. Donations, by donations, donations are given 50,000. There is no adjustment in donations which are given. Subscriptions, 1,20,000, some adjustment was given. By subscription received, 1,20,000. Let's see what adjustments are given in the adjustment. Subscription for the year ended 31st March 2020 is 9,000. So this is current year subscription that we will add, plus current year outstanding subscription, that is 9,000. And there is one more point which is given. Subscription in advance for the year ended 31st March 21. It means for next year it is 3500, so we will subtract. So next year subscription, that is 3500. This is next year subscription, that's why it will be subtracted. Okay, let's do the total. 129,000. 129,000 minus 3,500. So 125,500. Okay. Then let's see what is given. Entrance fees 10,000. There is no adjustment by entrance fees. Entrance fees is given 10,000. Then interest on investment is given 1,000. There was some adjustment by interest on investment. 1,000 I am writing in inner column because there was one adjustment in interest on investment, and that is accrued interest of 5 month has been accrued. So this is income. So this will be recorded, this 2000 will be added. Okay, so plus accrued interest, 2000 will be added. This is current year income which has not been received. 2 plus 1 3000. Okay, and then interest received from bank 4000. By interest received from bank, interest received from bank, how much? Let's see once again. It is 4000. Okay, incomes are recorded. Sale of old newspaper 1500. By sale of old newspaper 1500, Okay, let's see what next is given. Then sale of drama tickets 10,500 by sale of drama tickets 10,500. Children, drama expenses are also given, so we will adjust here and we will record the net value. Drama expenses are given in the payment side 5,000. So 5,000 we will subtract here. 10,000 minus 5,000, so it will be 5,500. So all points are over, dear children. You can see now what can we do. Let us do the total. Okay, let's do the total. 500 is the total. Now let's calculate how much balance is remaining in the debit side. So 1,99,500 minus 25,000 minus 4,100 minus 2,400 and minus 1,500. So balance is remaining in debit side, that is 1,66,500. It means if when balance is remaining in the debit side, it is surplus. Okay, dear children. So in this way, we have computed the surplus in question number 52, income and expenditure account. Now in this question, opening capital fund is not given. So to calculate opening capital fund, we need to prepare opening balance sheet. So let's start balance sheet. In balance sheet, now values related to 1st April 19 will come. So you can see here cash and bank balance is given 1,40,000. So cash and bank balance of opening date, that is 1,40,000 is given. 1,40,000. And let's see what other informations are given. So here it is not given. Nothing is given here. Let's see in adjustment. In adjustment, only one information is given, that billiard table 3 lakh was purchased during the last year and 2,20,000 were paid for it. So billiard table of rupees 3 lakh is an asset for us, but only 2,20,000 were paid. It means 80,000 is still left. So vendor for billiard table, it means still we need to pay 80,000 is liability, which is paid in the current year. And let's see what left. 3 plus 1, 4,40,000. 4,40,000 minus 80,000. So 3,60,000 is remaining. So this is our opening capital fund. Capital fund. And capital fund is needed, dear children, so that we can prepare closing balance sheet properly. Now with the help of this capital fund, we are going to prepare balance sheet as on 31st March 2020. So capital fund, we will start with the capital fund. Capital fund is 3,60,000. And what we add in capital fund, whatever is the surplus. Children, we have computed the surplus. What is that is 1,66,500. So 1,66,500 is the surplus. Let me add 3,60,000 plus 1,66,500 is 5,26,500. Okay. See, yes, let's come in the balance sheet. So in the balance sheet, you can see this side in debit side of receipt and payment account, nothing is given, so that which we can write in balance sheet. In adjustment, let us see. In adjustment, if we see, so subscription in arrears 31st March 2020, that is an asset, fine. And insurance premium outstanding 400. So insurance premium is an expense. So this expense will be recorded in liability side, 400 rupees insurance premium. Outstanding insurance premium. Rupees 400. And let's see what is given. Miscellaneous prepaid will be recorded in asset side. 8% interest has been accrued. That also will be recorded in asset side, and all points are over here for this. And subscription, there is one more point. Subscription in advance for the next year, that is 3500. Advance subscription is our liability. So 3500 will come in liability side, advance subscription. Advance subscription 3500 will come in the liability side. Let us start with the asset side. From where we can start? We will start with the cash and bank balance. Closing balance, it is given 98,500. So cash and bank balance, $98,500 is given. Okay, and then we start. Let us see what is given here in the payment side. It is given furniture, 60,000. Furniture 60,000, and then investment 60,000 is given. Investment 60,000 is given, and what we do, we will add accrued interest. How much accrued interest we have computed? I think we have computed here 2,000 rupees accrued interest, isn't it? So that 2,000 will come. 60,000 plus 2,000, 62,000. Fine. And billiard table, we have paid 80,000 for it. It means to the vendor. So billiard table will come 3 lakh. That is our asset, 3 lakh. And closing cash balance we have written. Let's see what is given in adjustment. Subscription for the current year is 9,000, that will come. Outstanding subscription of current year, that will come 9,000. Insurance premium outstanding done. Miscellaneous expenses prepaid, so prepaid miscellaneous expenses 900. Prepaid miscellaneous expenses 900, it is our asset. Expenses which are prepaid, so 8% interest accrued, that is we have done. So all these points are over. Yes dear children, so let us do the total of both the side. Let me start with liability side. 5,30,400. Yes dear children, the total of both side is equal. So I hope dear children that this question is clear to everyone. All the points are clear. Yes, dear children.